This time
they have a lot of confusion going on here. No timeout left now.
Right. Well,
everybody is messed up. They're going the wrong direction. Everybody's asking questions. How can you screw this up after a timeout?
You got Austin wide to the left. Williams in the slot to the left. Romo under pressure. They nearly got him, and then he hits Williams, but there's a flag down at the 20-yard line. There's a marker down at the 20, which Williams doesn't know about, and it's going to be a hold against Dallas.
This is a foul against the offense.
I think he said 71. I'm not sure.
He did. Alex Barron tackled him. He wrapped both arms around the defender. And then put his arm around his neck. Unbelievable, right out here. Look at that, both arms go outside, Arakpo, and now a wrap around the neck. Game, set, and match. Mark Colombo, get well soon.
Well, you talked about it at the very top of the game. The reconstructed and revamped Cowboy offensive line, and in the end, it's a killer. It's a killer on the holding call. It's a killer on, at the end of the first half. And so both halves end with disastrous results for the Dallas Cowboys.
How many mistakes did the Dallas Cowboys make tonight?
Too many.
Wow.